Hello everyone, I am Shweta Priyadarshini from JNV Raigarh, Chhattisgarh. Now we'll be learning about how we can learn chemistry in a fun way and remember it better, because most of the time the students forget the names or the concepts. So the best method is the crossword. So I have given some options here. Based on the options, you will fill the crossword so the students can easily remember the concepts. For example, it turns pink by seeing base. Now, which is the compound which turns pink on seeing base? It is phenolphthalein. So, you can write it as phenolphthalein. Now, first down. First down is magnet standing in a row for prayer. So, the magnets are arranged in a prayer manner. That is in one direction. What is it? It is paramagnetism. So, you can write it as paramagnetism. So, if you can make crosswords like this, you can remember chemistry better, and I have done this crosswords using Hot Potato software. Thank you.